ज्योग्राफी लैटिट्यूड्स एंड लॉन्गिट्यूड्स। Earth's inclination and important parallels. At the poles, the Earth is slightly flattened, but it has a bulge in the middle. A globe shows us this shape clearly. A globe can be mounted on a pedestal and it is tilted at an angle. That is the same as the angle of the Earth in space, which is 23.5 degrees. With the perpendicular to the plane of the Earth's orbit, that is, it makes an angle of 66.5 degrees with the plane of the Earth's orbit. The inclination of the Earth on its axis has many different impacts. It is because of this inclination that the duration of days and nights are unequal in different parts of the world. Sun rays fall vertically on the Earth due to the inclination. A simple activity can be done to understand this. A torch is shone against a straight surface and also against a slanted surface. It can be seen that the light from the torch covers a smaller area of the straight surface than the slanted area. But the brightness is more on the straight surface. This is because the light covers more area of the slanted surface and hence it is more diffused. The equator is an imaginary circular line on the Earth's surface. It is equidistant from the North Pole to the South Pole. It divides the Earth into the Northern Hemisphere and the Southern Hemisphere. Location of places on the Earth can be done with the help of the equator. The latitude of the equator is 0 degrees. The lines that are drawn parallel to the equator are known as parallels of latitude. As we move away from the equator, the latitudes increase. The parallels of latitude are measured in degrees, minutes and seconds. Both the North Pole and the South Pole are placed at 90-degree latitude. That is, they are 1/4 of 360-degree circumference of the Earth. Depending on the angle of incidence of the sun, that is, the angle at which the sun shines overhead, the important parallels are marked. The important parallels of latitude are the equator, 0 degrees, the Tropic of Cancer, 23.5 degrees north, the Tropic of Capricorn, 23.5 degrees south, the Arctic Circle, 66.5 degrees north, and the Antarctic Circle, 66.5 degrees south. The parallels of latitude classify the Earth into three major temperature zones or heat zones, namely the torrid zone, the temperate zone and the frigid zone. The parallels of latitude also help to locate places on the Earth. Meridians of longitude and grid. Meridians of longitude and grid. A meridian of longitude is an imaginary line on the Earth's surface from pole two pole. Meridians of longitude are also known as lines of longitude. The prime meridian is the meridian or the line of longitude at which the longitude is defined to be 0 degree. The angular distance of a place east or west of the prime meridian is known as the longitude. The prime meridian is accepted as the baseline for all measurements of longitude by all the countries of the world. By international convention, the prime meridian passes through the Royal Observatory, Greenwich in Southeast London, United Kingdom, and is also known as the International Meridian or Greenwich Meridian. There are 180 longitudes east and west of the prime meridian at 1 degree interval. Longitudes and latitudes intersect at right angles to form a framework of intersecting lines. This is known as a grid. This grid covers the entire earth. Grids have many uses, but the main two uses of these are the exact location of a place can be found out. They are very useful in the making of a globe or drawing of a map. When a map is drawn, horizontal and vertical lines are drawn at regular intervals, which are equidistant. These lines are labeled latitudes and longitudes, respectively. Examples of latitudes and longitudes. Mumbai, latitude 18 degree 58 minutes north, longitude 72 degree 49 minutes east. Vellore, latitude 12 degree 52 minutes north, longitude 79 degree 08 minute east. Ranchi, latitude 23 degree 11 minutes north, longitude 85 degree 23 minute east. Bikaner, latitude 28 degree 0 minute north, longitude 73 degree 20 minute east. Time zones of the globe and Indian Standard Time. Time zones of the globe and Indian Standard Time. Distribution of time over the globe can be easily represented with the help of longitude. The globe has a circumference of 360 and all the 360 degree longitudes are exposed to the sun once every 24 hours. That is, the sun covers 15 degree of longitude in 1 hour. 360 divided by 24 or 1 degree longitude every 4 minutes. Each time zone has a standard meridian that is used for calculating the standard time. Some countries may have more than one standard time depending on its geographic extent in the east-west direction. The standard meridian time of each time zone is calculated with respect to the Greenwich meridian, that is, the 0 degree longitude. This was formerly known as the Greenwich Mean Time, GMT, but now it is known as the Coordinated Universal Time, UTC, the central or the standard meridian of 82.5 degree east that passes through Allahabad in Uttar Pradesh is considered the basis of the Indian Standard Time or IST. The Indian Standard Time is 5 hours 30 minutes ahead of the GMT. The International Date Line is an imaginary line that sits on the 180 degree line of longitude in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. It is the imaginary line that separates two consecutive calendar days. It is not a perfect straight line that runs from north to south. It has been moved slightly over the years to accommodate the needs of the different countries in the Pacific Ocean. It moves eastwards and bends near land masses like the Fiji Islands. When the international date line 180 degree is crossed while traveling to the east, one day is gained, while a day is lost while traveling towards the west. East or west, there is only one international date line.